So we'll do a couple of those ones. So be all the way up and back down. Oh, sorry, just yeah, right to there, and then right back down again. Good. Take the heart rate. Perfect. Then we add more weight. Get the perceived exertion, right? Then we're ready for the cycle number two. So take the heart rate. Okay, we do our lift. Bring it back down. We monitor the heart rate. We ask perceived exertion. We add more weight. We're ready to do third cycle, all the way up. Awesome. So we just go until we reach a test endpoint.
So you do both of those, the frequent and the occasional, and the test. And you do the frequent.